with leaky gut syndrome sold as the root cause of many diseases, a whole new marketplace has opened up for supplement manufacturers. But are they effective? That's the topic of this video. In a previous video, I described what leaky gut syndrome is and how it is more or less a marketable term to describe impaired intestinal permeability. For all the new leaky gut supplements now available, there's actually been no clinical trials on supplements for intestinal permeability, except glutamine. Glutamine is currently the most popular leaky gut supplement. It's an amino acid used as a fuel source by cells in the gut. However, the weight of evidence has failed to show benefits as a supplement in humans. Almost all studies use intravenous glutamine, which is injected, on hospitalized patients with Crohn's disease, so its real-world application as an oral supplement is purely speculative. A 2012 human trial supplementing oral glutamine each day found it only normalized intestinal permeability in 8 of 14 participants after 2 months. However, 8 of 14 participants in the control group who were supplementing an equal amount of whey protein powder instead also normalized intestinal permeability, indicating glutamine supplementation has no beneficial effects over whey protein powder, if it's even beneficial at all. Probiotics, which are bacteria that we eat for health benefits, have also been proposed as a beneficial supplement for leaky gut. It's suspected that bacteria in the gut can influence intestinal permeability, and early mice studies suggest probiotic supplementation can positively affect intestinal permeability. Unfortunately, it's not yet understood what strains are beneficial for humans and at what dosages. So that's where the science is at regarding supplements for intestinal health. Any leaky gut supplements that claim to be scientifically proven or clinically proven are not. Those research terms have kind of been bastardized by supplement manufacturers in order to establish credibility. My best advice before you buy is to ask questions and think critically about how extravagant the health claims are. If it sounds too good to be true, unfortunately, it is. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and you can leave a comment. And be sure to click the red button below this video to subscribe to the Diet vs. Disease YouTube channel so you don't miss out on other great videos like this one.